My name is Jasmine, and I'm a garbologist. Well, what I do is I repurpose garbage. When I come to work, I drive in and I inspect my site, and I check to make sure that the bears haven't taken garbage out in the woods, and if they have, then I need to become more bear aware. And I have to count the money, and then I keep track of the number of people that come in. Oops. And then pretty much, I just make fun of people. Here I am, Miss America. Right on, what do you got? Okay, well, general garbage is good. Hi there.
I got some really good Ken Follett books here.
Yay, I love that.
It's been quite fun, and I really do enjoy working at the dump, and the people that I meet at the dump are just another great benefit of working at the dumps. The people that live up here truly seem to really love the earth, and they're conscientious about their garbage. They want to recycle. They want to do things that make life better for their grandchildren. There is a time or two that I get bored. This bed was just too good to let it go to the metal pile. This is the first year that my garden has done as good as it does. This is nasturtiums. Tastes a little bit like cabbage. This was gonna go into the garbage, but I just couldn't allow it. I like to be wild and crazy, and I'd wear these hats and stuff.
They're all things that I used that I found at the dump. Now, the kids like this one because I can go like that. All American hot dogs and hamburgers. Oh, there you go.
People like that, and I was wearing the funny hats. They started taking pictures of me. They'd bring their family up and take pictures of me with their family at the dump. Another customer said to me, "You should make a calendar." And I said, "Oh, okay."
This is my very first calendar. And this is at the other site. I have cardboard where you stack cardboard and stuff, and then and so I came up with this thing. It said there's board and then there's cardboard. Board is when you don't have anything to do, but when you have cardboard to stack, you're not bored. I'm tired, I'm so tired, but that's because I'm sitting in tires. And it's really difficult to get out of tires once you've been sitting in them.
Down in the dumps means that you are feeling sad. And I guess it would be sad to be in a place where you throw things away. If you no longer have a purpose, then you would be sad. My customer would come in and say, "Well, how are you today?" And I'd say, "Well, you really want to know?" And they'd say, "Yeah." And I'd say, "Well, I'm kind of down in the dumps." And because I was in the dump. But being down in the dumps is usually when you just feel like you're just nothing worth saving. But I like being down in the dumps because I find things to save.